اقرأ أخيّا ورتّل القرآن.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Abdurrahman. I am studying in third class. My project is health and hygiene. Today I want to show that how our surroundings are unhygienic. For example, throwing waste garbage in the street and so on, mixing of wet and dry waste. Because of this, our surroundings are polluting. Please don't throw waste on streets and separate the wet and dry waste. These are the things we have followed: personal hygiene, sanitation and waste disposal, physical games, safe food, safe water. Health is wealth. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.